What's up, my fam? Tom Arnold on A2D Radio. Crumb of the day. I just can't believe this. Like, it's sort of getting mind-boggling to me that this fan base falls in love with guys that just aren't good. And it's okay. Like, I understand. Rush to judgment. Four games, Travis Fulgham, you know, the next T.O., the next Jerry Rice. And now everybody wants to blame his lack of production on Doug Peterson. How about we just blame the lack of production on the guy who's a practice squad guy? What did you expect? I tried telling everybody once they got some tape on him, then he's got to go adjust back. Well, he hasn't. He dropped a lot of passes. He dropped at least three or four passes in his small stint after. Okay? I get it. Oh, he's not getting a lot of snaps because he's not good. That's why he's not getting a lot of snaps. And you can tell me, oh, he's better than Alshon. He's better. Of course. It's like comparing shit. Well, this shit smells a little bit better than the other shit. Like, it's still shit. It still smells like shit. It's common sense. What did you guys expect from a practice squad guy? Like, I'm not taking a shot at Travis. He is what he is. It's expected. He's going to fall off the cliff, guys. Because he's a practice squad guy. That's why he's been on a million practice squads. All right? Find me practice squad guys that are putting jackets on in Canton like you guys were all doing. All right? Fulgham mania. And everybody got mad at Tom when he said, relax, guys. Relax. Okay? He's a practice squad wide receiver. This game figures you out quick. Okay? So all the things that kept him on practice squads and not on NFL rosters, defenses adjust to put his ass back on a practice squad. That's how it goes. I've seen more protection for Travis Fulgham than a $100 million quarterback. So Travis Fulgham's the GOAT. Doug Peterson forgot how to coach. Okay? 11-3 without a starter. Super Bowl winner. Three postseasons. But the guy just forgot how to coach. Okay, guys. So we're going to stick up for Travis Fulgham over Doug Peterson. Everybody have a great Friday. Tom Arnone, A2D Radio. The best in the business. No notes. Y'all need some notes.